Different journalists, family and friends in the region have described Baguma as someone who was disciplined, hardworking, and also who did his journalism with a lot of passion.
Baguma has been a simple guy, jolly, helping man, and he has nurtured many of us, especially who joined media recently. What I have to say is that it is God who gives and takes.
We have indeed lost a very, very instrumental person in our fraternity, who was resourceful, who was mentoring us, who was disciplined, hardworking, who had a very good heart for everyone. As a region, we have lost indeed a very, very good person.
It is really absurd that we have lost our colleague, a friend, a brother, who was very hardworking. That is the late now, Baguma Joseph Digao Bagomez. May his soul rest in peace. We have a lot to say about him, but we just pray the Almighty to guide him wherever he has gone, and we shall be remembering him.
Kanaginagi Rutindo, the deceased's father, says he has been shocked by the death of his son since he did not hear him complaining over anything and last saw him last evening at 8 p.m.
This incident is too much for me because I was with my son last night and we separated at 8 p.m. He didn't tell me that he was not feeling well. And when I came back at around midnight, I got a call from his wife that Baguma was badly off and she was crying. So I told her that she should stop crying, instead get neighbors to rush Baguma to his facility as I come. And those who rushed there to help on carrying him to the health facility, he was pronounced dead. I would have been satisfied if Baguma had fallen sick at least for a week. But just dying like that, I ran short of words. It is too much for me.
He has survived with a wife and three children. Baguma Joseph started his journalism career in 2009 at former Radio Kitara, later joined Bunyoro Broadcasting Services and also the Vision Group in 2010. He will be buried at his ancestral home in Bokwe Village, Labongo Sub-County, Masindi District on Wednesday 27th of December 2023. Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.